Blackland is a distillery in Texas making spirits from grain to glass. We cook it, we ferment it, we distill it. Everything we do is at a really high, ultra-premium level. Most people focus on one spirit. We focus on five: vodka, gin, bourbon, rye, and Texas pecan brown sugar bourbon. It's the diversification of the brand because taste is subjective, palates are subjective. But at the end of the day, vodka is meant as a vehicle for whatever cocktail you're drinking. So vodka should be clean and pure. It should be almost tasteless. The gin is my pride and joy. It's very soft and not overly assertive on the palate. I think we're becoming known for our gin. I think the best thing we make. The bourbons and the ryes, also very soft, very easy to drink. The bourbon's a little sweeter, the rye's a little spicier. We tried to make these to appeal to a broad audience. And then lastly, the Texas pecan brown sugar bourbon. And I said, okay, well, if we're going to make a sugar whiskey, let's make a sugar whiskey that A, tastes good, and that uses really good ingredients in the process. Quality ingredients are important. Because we make five spirits, we can cultivate a really incredible cocktail menu around those spirits. There's nothing more sophisticated than the cocktail. But everything we make is clean, everything we make is quality, everything we make is soft, and everything we make tastes really good. A lot of people know us for the bar, but a lot of people know us just because we're on so many liquor store shelves. I can walk into a bar, or a restaurant, or a hotel.
We're here to support Fort Worth, and we're here to support Texas, and anyone who carries Blackland spirits.
It's the overall experience. It's a great spot to come in and have a drink before or after dinner. But for us, it's education, and it's teaching you about the brand, and so all of that together just works.